What's going on, guys? It's Dennis here and welcome back to my channel. And today we're going to be checking out Katrina Velarde. Hopefully I pronounced that right. Katrina Velarde. There you go. I'm going to be checking out her latest song that she released on her YouTube channel. The title of the song is Whenever You Call. By the way, if you guys didn't know, I'm actually doing a giveaway. I'm giving away a BTS light stick and a Blackpink light stick. So if you want to find out more on how to enter, I will link them both down below. Okay? Okay, my bad. Whenever You Call is not actually her song. It's a cover song. It's originally sung by Mariah Carey and Brian McKnight. Okay, Whenever You Call. A bit too up close for me, but her voice is there. It's way too up close. And the video was a little bit distracting, but anyways. She definitely has that voice. Ooh, that one. Jeez. Way too close. Okay, hang on. Look, I'm really getting distracted of this camera work in here because it's just way too focused on her, you know, lips and the microphone. Anyways, it's like if I'm zooming this in and just focusing on my mouth, very hard to watch. However, I'm saying that her voice is amazing already. I could definitely sense it's going to be an epic performance from her. But yeah, geez, that camera work's so annoying. I'm thinking I might just close my eyes and just listen to her voice, you know, and that's it. Because I think that's all that matters in here. Anyways, let's continue on. Oh, nice. Oh, she even has that that thing. Damn, I'm already getting goosebumps here. Jeez. Oh, I'm feeling it. Comment down below, let me know. How are you feeling this song, man? I'm definitely feeling it. Wow! Wow! Jeez! She's definitely fired up. Oh, jeez! Oh, wow! Man, where did that came from? That voice. It's like. Man, you go, girl. Jeez. Whenever you call. killing that one, man. She's definitely, you can definitely feel she's feeling it. And she's killing it. She's slaying this song. Incredible. I'm gonna forgive her from the camera work in here, but yeah, definitely need to fix that camera on how she did. Yeah, this is very distracting, you know, that zooming. But other than that, the performance is really, really nice. Okay, whenever you call. A very, very epic performance from Katrina Velarde. First things first, what I didn't like is the camera work. Seriously, it's way too up close. It would be nice if you just left it at a wide angle shot. Just leave it at it as it is. If you are gonna zoom in, just make a static zoom. Don't zoom in and move left, right, and center because it's just gonna be distracting. But other than that, her performance is top notch. I still think Morrissette Amon is still up there, but she's quite close, you know? She'll be like number two or number three. I don't know, that's just me personally. Let me know, comment down below. What do you guys think? Where do you think Katrina Velarde ranked? Unless you guys know of any Filipino female singers that's killing it as well, feel free to comment down below, let me know, and I'll check them out. Yeah, that's it for me today. Thank you so much for dropping by. And also make sure to put your entries in if you haven't for my BTS Lightstick and Blackpink Lightstick giveaway. Again, links are all down below. Cool, make sure you drop a like and subscribe to my channel for more videos, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.